always seen some kind of an intent from Mahendra Singh Dhoni, even in a situation where he's taken the game deep, he's tried to take it to the last over. Here, he was just playing out every ball. You just felt like at no point he was looking to win this game.
You look at that last phase of the innings, Meha, 11 overs. There's about, I was just doing some basic math. They need about 112 in 11 overs when Rishabh Pant gets out. So that's what, 10, 11 and over? 10, a little bit more than 10 and over. They have 6 wickets in hand. I concede the point that the only specialist batsman after that is Kedar Jadhav. Yet at that point, you're not going to win this game by knocking around singles or trying to get to the last 3 or 4 or 5 overs needing 60 to win. It won't happen. I'm very, very puzzled at this choice of batting by MS Dhoni. He's done it before, and I know it is not a popular view to hold because he has this enormous fan base. However, I just think that reflecting back on this innings, it was a very, very disappointing batting effort.
His style of batting has changed. He now needs a few deliveries to get set, get that flow going, get that rhythm going. And you've got to give him that because he brings a lot of value to the team. Even as a batsman, if you give him that luxury of, you know, being able to get set and then try and play that explosive innings, he will do it for you. Someone like Rishabh Pant, someone like Hardik Pandya can do it from ball one. That's what MS Dhoni used to do. Now he brings a different side of the game to the table, and we as fans and the team management need to accept that and modify his role as a batsman according to what he brings to the table. And I completely agree. I think he needs to bat at number 4 because that's where he'll be bringing a lot of advantage to the team. That's where he'll be bringing his cricketing nous to the team as a tactician, as a chaser, setting the chase up properly for people like Hardik Pandya, Rishabh Pant to come in and then maybe explode for 9, 10 runs and over. So look, I completely agree. I think MS needs to be batting at number 4.